Almost a week ago, Marvel finally released the most awaited trailer of Avengers 4 Endgame, and everyone is very much curious to know what will happen in the sequel of the Infinity War. One MCU, that is Marvel Cinematic Universe fan, even pointed out how there was one major mistake in the trailer as well. And now Marvel released the new IMAX trailer of Avengers Endgame. This new trailer is almost the same, but it showcases more content since it has different aspect ratio. We would like to add on that additional information about the Avengers Endgame was revealed, and one of the screenshots from the IMAX trailer, which was posted by Jeremy Conrad of MCU Cosmic, showcased that Nebula's hand is touching Iron Man's shoulder. Not just that, in the first trailer we saw a hand on a shoulder, but thanks to different aspect ratio, we can safely assume that it is Nebula's hand, as Steve is sporting a clean-shaved look in the trailer, and the IMAX version showcases clearly how the guy in the scene has a stubble. Well, recently one Endgame spoiler kind of revealed how Stark does made it to Earth eventually, and he can be seen driving a brand new Audi. In addition, the movie is all set to release next year on April 26th. It's Ajay's report from Next Gen World.